governments in Crooked Island, along with the rest of the Bahamas, are closely monitoring the projected path of Hurricane Irma that is active in the tropics. Island Administrator for the Crooked Island District, Leonard Dames, held a disaster meeting on Friday with various government agencies.
We discussed and we inspected the hurricane shelters. We ensured that the health teams had sufficient medication in terms of supplies and that the patients will receive 1 week of supplies if in the event that we have to use it. And we also spoke with the heavy equipment operators to ensure that they are available and that they are willing to assist us when called upon. We tested our satellite phones, the police, the health, BPL, BTC, and the administrator's office. We also had a team comprising of the administrator, the chief counselor, and also members from council, where we went through the communities informing residents to prepare, protect themselves on property as a result of Hurricane Irma. We also sent notices out to the churches so that they could read it during their worship services.
About 200 residents now reside in Crooked Island. Many of them returned to the island after relocating following the devastation of Hurricane Joaquin in 2015. Administrator Dame said a trip is also planned for Long Key to advise residents there.
We propose to meet with all of those residents who reside on these trailer units. We're going to urge them and we're going to plead with them that they to relocate from those if in the event and whenever the weather are upon us. And we also have a swift rescue team. And hopefully by tomorrow or Tuesday the latest, they will start to prepare the equipment and their materials. So all in all, we are reaching out to the residents within the community. And we're telling them to protect not only property, but to protect self and to prepare themselves for Hurricane Irma. So we feel as if we have done all humanly possible when it comes to protocols, to procedures, as it relates to the preparation of the storm.